Okay. I don't know, they haven't come yet. Such a lovely smile, Kate has. Here he is.
Matthew! Hi! Keep it off the ground.
Cubs look a bit self-conscious. All right, Matt.
It's a pleasure to see Rachel here this afternoon. Many of you will know the Faulkner family and be thankful and grateful to them for how much work they do in the village. I'm very pleased that Rachel's taking the role this afternoon. Delighted to also see the scouts bearing their flags there, followed by Whitby Cubs. And there's Robert with his tractor. There's many many years he's followed me around the village and done the best he can to run me over with that tractor. He's not yet succeeded. And many a year, those of us living here for a long while and those of us who are going to be living here from years to come will make sure their children are on that little wagon too, entrusted to Robert's good care.
Scanning the crowd.
Yes, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. Please do show your appreciation while Samantha goes to collect Rachel. This is very special for the children of Whitley Village. Well, for all of us, indeed. For many years now, we've had our Rose Queen on this weekend in June. And we've never been downhearted by whatever the weather might throw at us, whatever's coming or going. We're just going to take part and all enjoy it. Very special garden for my Whitley guys.
Can't see much, sir.
That was lovely, thank you very much indeed. And now on to the formalities of the afternoon. I hand you over to the microphone on the stage, which will either work or it won't.
Yeah.
Thank you, Vicky.
I wouldn't know
Vicky is doing the commentary for us for the first time, and of course she's doing a marvellous job, which we always knew she would. Doesn't she look well on that trailer? That trailer's for sale, by the way, if anybody wants to buy it.
Am I now forced into buying a trailer so I can do my arrival of the Queen of Sheba every year?
Vicky won't be on it, by the way, when it's for sale. Good afternoon, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be as brief as possible, but I've lots of things to tell you. I've been stuck in deepest, darkest Dorset for a week actually than I expected, and so my cover has been blown. I always thought I did everything, but they've done everything without me this year, so next year I shall do the same and let them do it again. They look as though they've done a wonderful job. I thank my committee for all they've done. I'm sorry I've not been here very often. We have a new president this year. Mrs. Lathwaite has done her 3-year stint and done a marvellous job for her, which I thank her very much. And now we've got Beryl. Beryl Medland.
It's lovely to see so many of you here this afternoon, and it is a great delight and honour that I've been asked to come and perform the crowning of the Queen. And it is my pleasure now to crown Rachel Faulkner, Whitley Rose Queen 2004. And wish her and her retinue a very, very happy year.
That's Corinne is intrigued at the prospect of Maxa.
She likes photographs.
Being in the Rose Queen, yeah.
Thank you very much indeed, Mrs. Wright. And we'll have the presentation of the sprays to the dignitaries on the stage this afternoon. These sprays are some beautiful flowers that the children will present to them.
Oh God, it's not
and first of all, I would like to ask Megan Thwaites if she would come up, and if Mrs. Medland would take the front of the stage so that Megan doesn't have to travel too far to give you a spray. Theodora Critchley is going to bring a spray to Mrs. Wright.
Oh God.
Well done, Theodora.
on there, guys. What have they got on? Those little red bibs. What does that signify?
And sprays are also here with Chloe Royal for Robert Horton and the Lady Helen. If you would like to step forward.
Who's the Lady Helen?
Robert is the one in the grey. Robert the Younger is that? Okay. You can bribe me for that afterwards. And if Carol Spencer from the Rose Queen Committee would like to come up, we always provide our Rose Queens with a gift from the committee to thank them for the role that they play in today's events and the events of the coming year. Lots of things go on in Whitley, as has been mentioned on the stage, and our Rose Queens very kindly attend those events with some of their recognition. Thank you, Carol. You may be wondering why the children are sitting there rubbing their hands and looking so gleeful at this point. This is the point that you may also take to the stage yourselves. If you have gifts for the children in the retinue, the children on the stage this afternoon, please now take them up there and present those.
I'm loving angels instead.